Yeah. Not uncle lah. Uncle no use.
I got your machine.
Okay. Oh. This one lah. Take out. Put in. Lock. Unlock okay. This one. Unlock. Okay.
Okay.
Then this one the main machine. Put on top. The side you hook. So this one must hook the below. Put the below up.
Oh, like luggage.
Like luggage. The other side also. Okay. Then this one you turn on. Right,
Okay.
Then
you
can adjust the speed. Okay. 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 Then when you need to use a vacuum, put this one in. Any position. But to take out, the top flash this one. Back out. Okay. It's not just in. When you need the bait, do the bait, then you do this. If you never use the bait, doesn't matter. Okay? So all this,
can give me the candy.
So all this, you can basically put it here like that. You can change this one, you can put this one. Okay? Okay, I'll tell you the usage.
Okay,
you can put in this one also. But if you need longer extension, then you put in this pole. Then you extend the other end here. Then you see you can extend. This one is for all the hard surface areas, like your TV screen. Your TV console and all the fans. This one pictures, cloth, fan, all this stuff also can.
All this.
Hard surface, can use. Okay, then this one is for curtain. No curtain. This one for curtain. Your blinds, you use this one. Blinds.
So this one for the curtain. This one can take out also.
You can wash also, okay? Like that. For curtain. This one for sofa also can, the side. Small pillow. And your mattress, the side also can. Because the beater is to beat the surface. This one for the side, side also can. Small cushion also can. This will finish. This one is for all the corners. Your sofa corners, your bed corners, all the corners. Then this one is to suck the aircon pipe. Your aircon drain pipe. Later we go and see where is it. Then you can suck the drain pipe. Suck all the jelly out. This one is for floor. So this one we join in. This one must go in. This one for the floor. This one for the carpet. And floor.
Floor like also
can. Can switch. This one for floor.
Up is
for? Out is for floor. You push back in is for carpet. Here there's this icon here lah. Okay. Then this one. This one is for you to wash the container. And this small brush is to let you brush this. This one. Because this one can take out also. Wash, soap, all this. But normally not very dirty lah. So you can just use the wet tissue. Can you really? We've got finish. Now basically there's another pole. This one is different from this one. Because this one is thicker. This side here got the connector. So this one is for the bed. You see?
So it's then for the bed one.
Make sure this one go in. The ball bearing must go in. Go in already. This one you can leave it as like that. You need to take out also can. Because it's only for the bed. So this one is for what? This one is for you to put your finger inside. And carry. So lighter. If you carry here very heavy. Here 1, 2, 3 is what? Okay, 1, 2, 3 is this roller. You see? Your bed flat you put at 1 flat. If your bed next time got contour or carpet you can pull higher. easy to move. Oh,
can do for carpet also.
Can. But after that, you clean a bit. If you touch your bed.
Just carpet better.
Yeah, carpet, you have carpet.
Some people like carpet because this one suck carpet very well.
Try, put more water, very dirty.
The water very black.
Okay.
Then you clean, use wet tissue. Okay. So when you use a bed brush, this one must put inside. Then this part, you see, here. This part,
Got the plug.
Can go in straight. But you see, cannot go in. Because there's a cover. Cover. So this one must open. Then you put shoe inside.
Okay.
Your ball bearing will protrude out. Okay. To take out, you have to press. Press and then you pull out. Okay. Just pull out. Pull from here. Pull out. Okay. To pull in, must open like that. Okay. So we want to testing also can. Then we go testing the sofa. Okay. See. This machine. You turn on. Okay. So this one you put on top. Let's say this is your bed. Then you push this one down, can already like that.
Okay? It goes longer.
Auto.
Oh.
After you finish, you push back. Sudah.
Okay. Then stay running slowly.
That
one the lowest. But very strong already.
Yeah, but when I activate, it will go higher, you see.
Maybe that one no need to adjust already. Pull already.
I push back, you go back to the setting. Because when you clean bed, you will tell the machine I want high power, maximum. Auto. But if you never put this one, no beeping. So must put the cable in. This one can pull longer. Just like the other pole, then you push under. Finish, you push back. Like that only. Then this one, can push and take out. Then this one can walk. Like that only.
Okay.
Very simple.
Operation same.
I turn counterclockwise.
Okay.
Take out. Okay. Then I bring the hose here.
Just switch. Okay.
For example, you want to blow. This one for washing the aircon, I mean.
Yeah.
This one put water. Inside here got one rubber seal. Even you lose it or spoil, never mind. Still can use. Then this one you turn. This one, you put in front. Okay, tight fit one. Then you on the machine.
Oh, in already?
In already.
Oh, they not click one?
No click.
Oh.
So you don't hold here. You hold here.
Okay.
Like that. Then you. Okay, when you have water, now it's air. You press this one, the water will come out. When you press this one. So you use this to wash. Okay, like that. If you never put anything, it's air. This one is lowest. If I turn higher, very high. This one can blow your car in front of the engine. A lot of these can blow.
I want to resist that.
But you need to find a 3-pin plug. This machine need to plug. This one, no? So this one you want to take out, you press.
I put water, then I dip a few Dettol.
I use the mist to.
If the mist touch our eyes, very irritating. The Dettol mist.
The mist so very fine mist.
Very fine lah, but if it touch your eyes, you feel like very irritated lah. So better not.
Okay.
Done.
You will keep your own aircon lah.
Yeah.
Ah, you just need to spray your aircon.